It's not some kind of backwards imagination. Everyone's been out here for so long. I admire that son of a bitch, though. He's out of the ball of society outcast and created an army. A fucking army. Who did the outcast have to go to, though? Tell me, what has caused the most bloodshed in the entire history? Is it war, Morgan? Or what causes war? Religion. Religion. We are gods not because of our color, nor are we gods because of our looks. But we are separated. Separated by unopened minds. Beliefs are very dangerous. Beliefs are very dangerous. The mind of certain parts of which come with instructions. Structure is really great for the youth, but where comes the true ability? Dream up a theory with exaggeration and have it require you, and then maybe you too can take the next century for a ride.